Isn't that
so sleepy?
Oh, Gebel.
You've decided to awaken.
Gebel.
Gebel, right.
Gerbil.
How does it not? After all the sins humans wrought upon us.
Johannes told me what they did to you. And you're right, it's horrible. But what you're doing now is just as bad.
No! No, there you are very wrong. What the alchemists did was reshuffle our bodies. What I intend to do is reshuffle the world. I'd say I've earned the right. Join me, Miriam. You're the only one who understands the pain I feel. What it's like to no longer be human.
What? I never thought I'd hear those words from you. I was the one that came to you broken, convinced I was a monster, and you told me...
This is nonsense!
You told me our power doesn't make us good or bad. Our choices do. I'd given up on my humanity, but you restored my hope. Don't you remember?
Master Gebel, we must return.
Yes.
So Gebel is being manipulated by Grimory, then, I'm thinking.
Miriam, I tire of reminiscing with you. You're here to kill me, aren't you? Then first prove you can find me. Along the way, you'll have no choice but to absorb shards and avail yourself of the powers of hell. If you can still claim to be human at the end of it all, then perhaps I might be more inclined to listen. Come, Grimory.
Grimory is the bitch that we fought at the end.
Wait.
Okay then. This is interesting. Ow. Ow! Did not think that one was gonna nail me. Ow! Alright, what's going on? What's going on here? Ow! Okay, that's what's going on. Can I... Do I actually not have anything else? That's... unfortunate. Whatever, we'll see. Damn it! Yeah! This is actually much easier to avoid than it used to be. However, this whip is very hard to hit anything with! What happened? Oh. All right then, hello there, Red Lyrium. Thrashing tentacle. I see.
Just a flicker. That was the Gebel I know. I will put a stop to all this.
bloodstained.
Well, that was an interesting intro.
We're here.
Was this a village? What happened to it? The demons Gebel summoned?
They've moved faster than we hoped. Miriam, we have to hurry. This was where we were supposed to meet our contact.
All right. But wait. Let me clear the area. There are still demons about.
All right, then.
Promise you'll be careful.
Okay, well, now that I've beaten the first level... kind of, I guess. I'm gonna go ahead and end this video here. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please comment with feedback, like if you enjoyed, and subscribe if you'd like to see more. Entity here, signing off.